10-month-old Lexi is back home with her owners, Kimberly and Rick Block.
She's happy to be home, and she's by Kimberly's side, which is where she always is. So that's all good.
But hours before, she was in the arms of a stranger. On Saturday night, Block says Lexi was stolen by a man delivering a pizza his wife ordered through Grubhub.
And it was terrible. I mean, it was just terrible.
According to police, Arlen Cinchalito took the puppy and hid her in a delivery bag. He was captured on surveillance video walking in the elevator with the dog. Within minutes, police and people all across the community were looking for the teacup poodle. And she was found hours later at Chalito's home. In a statement, Grubhub confirms Chalito is not one of its drivers, saying in part, quote, he was using another contracted driver's account without Grubhub's permission or knowledge, which is a fraudulent misuse of our platform. We banned the driver permanently from our platform and support efforts to prosecute both individuals to the full extent of the law. Moving forward, the Blocks are grateful for all the support that brought Lexi home.